more time in the... Oh, wait, no. One more melon. Oh, my gosh. One more... What is the song? I don't remember. Oh, just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Lucky ducks.
I was actually going to sing the song.
Morgan or MJ or MJ Entertainment. I'm here with my friend Liv.
Hello.
So today we're going to be doing a YouTube video, obviously, because you guys are watching us right now. And we're doing a video on... We're...
reacting to her old videos.
Yes, my old ones. So I haven't made a video in about 4 months now, and that's because I have... been very anxious to do a video, but I've also just been very anxious in general with life. I haven't been able to. And then I got into a relationship, and then I didn't want to embarrass him with my YouTube videos, so I didn't do them. But now I'm not in a relationship anymore.
So she's embarrassing me.
Yes. So, yeah, I'm getting back into YouTube, gonna be MJ Entertainment again. I'm super excited. It's my big 100%. Comeback. Yeah. How do you do it, so? I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you guys have been having a great life, and, yeah. And before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, and make sure you hit the like button, and also don't forget to press the bell to know every time that I post. And don't forget to look down below for my Instagram, and I don't really have anything else because I'm only on Instagram. So, let's
get to the video!
The first video that we're going to be doing is a sleepover expectations versus reality, which is the one that I did a few years ago with April and Sadie.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Sadie and April are going to be doing a reality versus expectations sleepover video. So make sure you give this a thumbs up. I will give you their profiles down below. Make sure you check that out.
And it's really, to me.
Yeah, for Instagram. And I really hope you enjoy this video. So enjoy.
I'm sorry. Don't forget to check out our Instagram down below. Cheez-Its?
Sure.
I'll go get the Cheez-Its.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, this is recording now. I'm a very awkward human being, okay? No, I'm really not. But, yeah, I had a good day today. And? Oh good, she's back.
You know who Nick Morin is?
No.
Good.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I know. Aren't you excited? I'm so happy to have my first child. Oh my god! Nick is like, oh, totally gonna date Ashley. You guys are gonna be the cutest couple. Oh my god. But I also heard that Zach's gonna ask you out tomorrow.
You know who Zach Shaw is?
Mm-hmm.
And at the end there's like bloopers and she could not stop laughing about it. I'm like, I don't understand. Next video! So the next video that we're gonna do is the Yes, I Am Straight one, where I take a lesbian quiz to see if I'm lesbian or not.
addicted to you?
Was he?
You? Okay. You
was he? I don't want to watch this anymore.
That's fair.
Okay, next video. So, the next video that we're going to be reacting to is how I act when waiting in the car. A lot of my friends like to watch this video, and I never understood why, so I never thought it was my best video. But I am putting it in here anyways to maybe see if it was maybe a good video, which I doubt it was.
Can't wait.
Thanks. Okay.
So at the end of this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, maybe comment something below, subscribe, and follow me so make sure you check my
Whoa!
You're literally chewing so loud. Are you done with this video? Because I'm done with this video. Okay. Alright. The next video that we're going to do is... Wait, why am I single?
I have to solve that every day.
Ooh, an intro. Yeah, this is my new, like... I made this. It took me probably, like... a good 2 hours to make this intro. Yo, look at my skin.
What?
Like all the tone differences.
If it was summer, you thought we were tan. Like that was like.
No, it wasn't. It was actually in October. I remember because something happened with a guy and I, and that's why I made this video.
Oh, yeah. And I couldn't tell you.
I want to take this quiz now. Oh. So my last relationship ended because... I was not... No.
No?
I don't know what happened. None of these is the answer, so... I don't know. How do you react after a big argument? I basically just cry a lot.
Like that one.
Yeah, every time we got into an argument or something, I would get so much anxiety and start crying because I would have thought that, because I thought he was going to break up with me. Aww. It wasn't his fault, just all my overthinking. It's really bad.
This is why I'm single. You're drop dead gorgeous and
I hated this. I hated that. I wanted a real reason as to why I was single, and I was like, oh my god, you're too gorgeous. Okay, next video!
Last video!
This is the last video, and it's actually one of my privated videos. I have a few videos that are privated because I did them on my iPod, and I did them when I was in 6th grade. So, I have some privated videos because they're very embarrassing, and I did them on my iPod and edited them on iMovie. So, I privated them. But we're going to be watching one today. I have 21 subscribers. It's Mason Morgan.
Who? Oh, now I know.
Yeah.
Is that copyright?
No, because I sped it up.
Oh. So. You are?
What?
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 I said you are?
Who?
Because you were at I'm Morgan Arroyo and I was like, you are?
Bucket?
What's in my bucket?
I completely just missed that. I don't know what my bucket is.
You get distracted so easily.
I do. It's so bad, like, when I'm in class or something. I can't focus in class most of the time. Ugh.
It was copyright, too.
Oh my god, I haven't seen that lunchbox in years. I'm pretty sure that was the one where I left a banana in it, and it was here. And I put it on top of the fridge, because that's what we did with our lunchboxes. And then we started getting a bunch of fruit fries. My dad's like, what are the fruit fries? And then he found this, like, rotten old banana in my lunchbox. He's like, oh my god!
Oh my god.
So every time we have fruit flies, he just blames it on me. But I don't even use lunchboxes anymore. One Direction dolls, and they're in there, and it was Liam.
I thought you said a weed was in there.
Weed? I was like, freaking what?
So that's my whole bag, so we are actually gonna go to the bucket.
What's in the bucket?
We're gonna find out.
I don't know what bucket I'm talking about. Oh my god.
I love those things.
I used to make those all the time. Guys, so that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. So it was really fun looking back on the video, on those videos. I don't do it a lot because I just don't watch my own videos that much. I only usually watch them after I edit them, but I had a lot of fun doing this, and I had a lot of fun doing it with one of my really good friends now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to check out all the links down below and hit subscribe and do all the things I told you already. So hope you guys have a great life, and, yeah. Okay. Bye! Hey, you with the red dress on, I gotta find a way to take it off. I got a lot of love, and it's growing strong when I... The Wacky Ducks. Oh, keep going with the Wacky Ducks.
One more time.
Wacky Ducks!